told me about it for several years now. I'm not funny anymore.